up, guys? Thomas the Trail Engine chugging away today. We're out at Chewacla. We're going to do a little bit of building and a little bit of riding. Building a jump line out here. It's been under construction for a while. It's called the Forbidden Zone. You may have seen the big road gap we have. We got a 25-foot step down and then a 30-foot road gap right after it. And we're actually adding about 25 new jumps to the bottom. They've already been worked on for a little while with the skid steer. We're just fixing them up. Gonna get those done and then we're gonna session them for a little bit today. All right, we're up at Forbidden Zone. Brett's gonna lead us out. Oh. So I took a little qualifier. Right on, right off. Step down. Under construction. Nice. Realized I'm still rocking the number plate from the race last weekend. A little too lazy to just go find scissors and cut these zip ties off. Maybe it'll come off eventually though. Here we go.
I think I just missed you on camera.
Man, how was it?
It was sweet.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, let's send her.
Yeah. Coming down.
You're in front of me. Come and drop it.
Coming in. Drop it in, Mike.
Oh, that was not good. We will recover. Gonna make up a little time right here.
Drop it.
Yep. That was not too. I almost crashed right off the top. the little skinny out like went weird. It's like, well, this ain't a good start.
Dude, I've dead sailored off that so many times.
That skinny?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh, look. Tip of the day.
Today's hot tip.
All right, we're gonna give her another roost.
Crazy Carnwright.
Crazy Carnwright. All right, I'm gonna skip this guy so I don't mess up on it again. I can actually hold the wheel. Oh, it's sandy. Ah, oh, I got so much sand in my eye. Getting footy for the boys. All right, my friends, that'll do it for today. Got a little bit of digging in, a little bit of riding in. Got a few jumps left to finish up on the trail, so we didn't quite finish everything, but Michael and Ty were out here killing it all day. I was able to join a little bit later and pitch in a bit, but looking really good, should be really fun. Hopefully we'll get to open it up in a big way. Coming up here in a few weeks, looking at probably 25 jumps total in the whole line. It's big step downs, and that 30-foot road gap is kind of the marquee feature on it. Anyways, thanks for joining me today, guys. If you got any questions, leave them down below in the comments. If you ever want to get together, ride, come out, just message me. I'd love to meet up with some of you guys and go for a ride sometime. Check out our trails, maybe. Maybe I can come check out yours. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos each week, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.